In the 2019 offseason, he drafted a kicker in the fifth round. In a time when many in Tampa Bay still want a lynch party, unforgiven for the time when he drafted the disastrous kicker, Roberto Aguayo, in the second round. He fired a longtime Buccaneer who thought that he was Batman. But many fans and media talking heads loved him as if he was Jon Snow. Then he hired his nemesis, Ndamukong Suh, a player whom, if you listen to some fans and a few in the local press, is as evil as the Night King. He paired the elder Great Beast Suh with the younger beast, Vita Vea, to form the three-lettered monsters, a duo who are set to dominate the middle of the Buccaneers' front seven. With his kicker, all signs point to turning a position of perennial weakness into a promising weapon of strength. In both cases, he had the stones to do what was right for his Buccaneers team, no matter the personal consequences of his failure to his job and legacy. Jason Light had the stones to do what was right for the Buccaneers. Hey, Jason. I see you, man. I see you.